whose lines I cannot make or sing. Sounds men's silence like a root. Let me say and not mourn. The world lives in the death of speech. Thank you. let your mind be quiet. Be present in your body. Focusing on the breath. Where you're inhaling in your body. Maybe paying attention to a very specific part of your breath. Over the top of your lip, right underneath your nostrils. Or maybe the way your throat feels as you draw the breath in and then release it. Or perhaps you focus on the rising and falling of the belly. Focus of your attention. episodic moments, without rush, without engines. We would all be together in a sudden strangeness. The fishermen in the cold sea would not harm the whales. And the man gathering salt would look at his hurt hands. Those who prepare green wars, wars with gas, wars with fire, victories with no survivors, would put on clean clothes and walk about with their brothers in the shade, doing nothing. What I want should not be misunderstood for total inactivity. Life is what it is about. I want no truck with death. We were not so single-minded about keeping our lives moving, and for once could do nothing. Perhaps a huge silence would interrupt the sadness of not understanding of ourselves and of threatening ourselves with death. Perhaps the earth can teach us, as when everything seems dead, but is really still alive.